there, my darlings, and welcome back to our channel. Have you seen 2 inch here?
Susie,
2 inch, show me your face, Dan. She's got our wall paint on today. I don't know why these kids bother, you know. It's not good for their skin. In my day, we never used to wear makeup like that. Plastering our faces all like that.
Sunday Mark thinks that the sheet she used to cover
the
painting.
Who's
was who? Who are you trying to impress?
No.
Nobody.
Gives me chills, you know.
You didn't dress up like a dog.
Our dealer hall has come back to the house earlier than expected, having received a text from Alex.
All I know is when I was young, like that. If I put a bit of lippy on my lips, like, you know, I'd get a smacking of my life. I'd get my ass smacked. I'm sure that's a lot of my problems now, you know, with my piles and stuff.
I don't know.
You all have piles. Have you ever had piles? No. Anyone that's ever had piles, you write in and let her know just how bad it hurts. Oh, got no idea, honestly. Anyway, do you like her new
scarf?
Our new scarf. She's trying to put a nice new image on, you see.
So that reveals my face, my true beauty under this face.
I don't know. I think it's for Mr. Cougar and himself. Mr. Cougar. That lovely man. No, it's a man, Rachel. It's a lovely man. He's so lovely. He's joined our page. He's come and said hello to us a few times. And I thought I'd mention him today. Mr. Cougar, his name is. Not Mr. Kumar. Don't be disrespectful now. Mr. Cougar, if anybody's watching today, they should all pass Mr. Cougar's channel and say hello. Because I'm sure he'd love it.
Yeah.
She's not being a good girl today, is she? 2 inch, shut up.
Let's go and see a roll. So she says it's Mr. Cougar. It's like Prince Cougar. She says it like
that. She doesn't get paid straight away. I don't know what I'm going to do with her. What's Bob done now? He's got Bob and Dog Hardnut, isn't it?
Yeah, I think
it. Yeah. I'll go and have a look at their channel as well. They're quite funny, them two. And Bob. We got your message back, Bob Hardnut. And it was saying, you'd come and sort me slugs out for me with your hammer. Well, all I can say, my darling, you're going to need a bloody big hammer because I've got some buggers in my garden and they just like fat and long. My poor chickens, they can't eat them. They tried to resuscitate my fan way 3 times. That bloody husband of mine's talking to 2 inch again. I give up, I really do. I just don't know how to cope.
My dad's done that.
Eat, I tell you. My husband got no respect for me. Always taunting me and throwing stuff. Did you see that then?
You're forgetting something today.
Who am I forgetting? No, I hadn't forgotten Tinky Winky. Tinky was just sitting down on the floor, mind his own business.
He's in the cupboard. From me, dumb cat.
I know. I just hope we don't bring no babies home next month. You didn't get them preggies now. You wore a condom, didn't you?
Not another Rodney, is it? That's not Rodney.
All these worries I have to put up with, you know. Yes, Tinky Winky, behave yourself. No, then. Oh, sorry, I forgot you were there, my dad. Do you know, I think I'm getting a problem with my brain box.
Yes, you're getting old.
I keep forgetting things. I think I'm losing the plot somewhere along the line. Well, anyway, my darlings. Apart from me slugs in me garden, me piles aren't too bad today. But you know how it is, they come and go, and when they come, they come, and when they go, they go. Thank you, Winky! Oh, I just don't know. Do you know, I'm missing my sister. I want my sister to come back, don't you guys? I do. I'll have to give her a little call and see if she can come round and have a cup of tea with me. Because I don't get no sense talking to Tinky Wink here. I sit in this little room every day on my own, thinking about what to talk about, and no one to talk to, you know. Tinky, stop it. Anyway, my darling, I hope you all had a lovely day today. Because all it's done here all day is rain. Rain, 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 all day.
I like the rain.
I know, I was wondering why you were jumping around in the bloody puddles earlier. Thought you'd grown out of that by now, honestly.
I'm all right.
Yeah, I know, but
we're insane.
You shouldn't jump in your miniskirt, darling. Especially because you don't wear any, you know.
I was. I was just wearing thongs, that's all.
That's not what the next door neighbours told me. Anyway, my lovelies, I'm going to wish you all a good evening now. Because I'm going. You stop it, Tinky Winky.
He jumped on me.
So from 2 inch here, and right. Tinky Winky was just gone over there, and me of course, 10 inch.
10 inch.
Wish you all a lovely evening. Turtle pit now, darling. Bye. Bye. Bye.